This is CBS News Health Break, sponsored by Centrum. More complete from A to Zinc.
A new study finds adults aren't the only ones who can benefit from a low-fat diet. So can older children. Researchers say kids with high cholesterol who are treated with a low-fat diet often grow at the same rate as other youngsters. But young kids under the age of 2 need fat. If you have any doubts, check with your family doctor. Now this. I'm Dr. Emily Sine, and this has been CBS News Health Break.